Hold on. What just happened?
Blanc, I saw you go in the engine room. You're the imposter. We all know it. Case closed. We're done.
I don't understand this at all. So Angie caught me, and now the game's just over?
Sorry, Blanc. You're thrown out of the airlock. It's a no-brainer.
I've got to say, the world's greatest detective? I thought you'd be better at this.
I think maybe this game's just not my thing.
Maybe we should try a Quiplash. Or code names.
No. Look, I appreciate what y'all trying to do for me here.
We're worried about you, buddy. Lockdown hasn't been easy for any of us. But Philip told me you haven't left the bath for a week.
Oh, that's hyperbole. Well, get that, would you?
You're not in the bath again, are you?
No. I'm just... I lose it between cases anyway. I think I might be going insane. My mind is a fueled-up racing car, and I got nowhere to drive it.
Can I ask, have you tried crosswords?
No, Natasha. I don't need puzzles or games. The last thing I need is a vacation. I need danger, the hunt, a challenge. I need a great case.
Blanc, there's someone here for you. With a box.
You're all friends.
Why would anyone commit murder?
Are we even going to talk about the elephant in the room?
Am I the elephant?
Yeah, you're the elephant.
You're not that bad.
Think of the danger here.
Are you calling me dangerous?